Despite losing Game 3, the New South Wales Blues have lifted their third State of Origin shield in 4 years. One of the constants in that setup is Blues legend, Blues coach Brad Fittler, and I'm pleased to say he joins us right now. Freddie, congratulations, first of all, on the series win. How are you feeling?
Feeling good. Look, a bit more sleep, but all in all, it was a little disappointing. Obviously, you got to pick the trophy up and on a game that you lose, but I think across the series, the players were fantastic.
Yeah, I totally agree. How would you sum up that game last night?
Well, it was a game we could have won. There was an opportunity where we went through and missed with Tom and Cam Murray, and even towards the end of the game, we had a couple of shots at their line. But I think at times we looked a little bit disjointed. Conditions were a little bit different than we'd had the first couple of games. But all in all, I thought Queensland, you know, had great energy. They had a pretty tough preparation into this game and they dealt with it really well. So I've got to say the better team won.
Yeah, I say through gritted teeth I have to agree with you there. But you said last night you didn't think the team, the Blues, played anywhere near their best. You're upset at a couple of the refs' calls too. That Kalyn Ponga knock-on. Anyway, we'll talk about that in the coming days. but at the same time, encouraging to know that they came so close.
Yeah, well, the good thing with this team is, and over the last 4 years, that any game we have lost, we haven't lost by much, and we've been punching at the end of the game, and we've had our chances to win. So it says we've got a really good group of lads. Like Queensland, we had a few disruptions. Obviously, some players didn't play in the last game, but like I said, we had our chances and just weren't as good as them on the night.
Yeah. Hey, Latrell Mitchell and that shot at goal in the dying minutes there, it would have locked the game at 20-all, but he missed it. It just fell short. Were you happy with that decision to go for the 2 points instead of trying for the four?
Yeah, it's a tough one, mate. I feel like I've been watching Latrell all week and kick goals, and you kick goals really well that night. And the distance didn't seem to be a problem, but the fact is, just prior to that, we'd had a couple of sets on their line, so there might have been a little bit of frustration there, but I was quite happy with the kick, mate. As you can see, he made sure he didn't hit as sweet as he would have liked. He got the direction. I'm not sure if they're on side, Queensland, if you really want me to start griping this early in the morning. But at the end of the day, mate, I'll back whatever they decided, and yeah, he just falling a bit short was mostly sort of signed off on our night. We just lacked that little bit, which history shows why it's so hard to win 3-0. And mostly just lacked that little bit of hunger. And not that stage of the game, but there was a few during the game.
Especially up there. I think fatigue played a part in that kick too. Hey, just tell me about the feeling in the camp. You guys looked more together than I've seen in a long time.
Yeah, they do. I think over time they've just put the team first and they come in, they enjoy each other's company, they work hard. And yeah, I think even towards, as we got closer to the game, all the boys got on their social media and sold about 1,000 tickets prior. And I've never been in Queensland and heard New South Wales chants before. So
yeah,
it shows that what they're doing is encouraging. And at the end of the day, in team sport, when teams come together like that, I think that's the thing that inspires people. So I don't think they lost any fans last night, but once again, it was 2-1. We won the series, and I just wish them all the best and hope everyone was injury-free going into the back end of the NRL season.
Indeed. And you didn't lose any fans either, Freddie. Congratulations again on a wonderful series.
Well, I can hear him in the background. I can hear him.
He could be a Queenslander, Freddie.
No, he couldn't be a Queenslander. He's not a Queenslander. He's there on his body.
Why would he?
No, don't listen to them, Freddie. Well done, and go and enjoy some very, very well-deserved time off, my friend. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Cheers. Let's get